been banging, bruh. So it's, it ain't nothing, bruh. It ain't never been nothing, bruh.
Behind the scenes, out here, bruh. Bitch.
Bitch!
Behind the scenes. Loverance coming soon.
This shit's already crazy, bruh. Already 2 hours late, like always. I bet you should turn into a movie.
This is MTV, BET, VH1, Behind the Music, Lifetime, HBO, Showtime special. It's Loverance, freak show.
But where are you?
Quiet on set!
That's what I'm sitting back here.
Action!
Damn! Oh, yeah, she cracked your ass! Here you go, here you go, here you go! God! Yeah!
Oh, shawty got an ass on her, show couldn't pass on her. Shawty got an ass on her, show couldn't pass on her.
Come back, come back.
Slow it down.
Now, if I go to your bitch house, and she sell me, she got a meal cooked for me. If she hand me cheese and crackers, you can have that bitch back. Ain't no Christmas this year, bitch.
Shawty got a ass on her. Show couldn't pass on her. Nice face, nice caps. Shawty better go to work. Shawty got hella ass. She better clap.
Today's March 17, 2015, by the way, in case anyone doesn't know. So it's been 4 years.
To the exact time, it's
been 4 years since the homie Loverance first came here to KCRH and was rocking with the Midday Mix. Now,
I feel weird being a professional.
You're a professional?
I'm a professional artist, though. I'm not a professional rapper.
You're not a professional rapper, you're a professional artist?
Professional artist.
Difference is?
The difference is, so many people are confused about what the hell they want. Mm-hmm. They want, like, the real hip-hop back, but they don't support real hip-hop.
Yeah.
So it's like weird to me. Mm-hmm. So it's like, why call yourself a hip hop artist? Or why call yourself a rap artist? Well, rappers be like, oh, you don't rap, you don't have bars.
Yeah, you ain't got no bars.
Yeah, whatever. And be like, whatever. I make people dance.
For sure.
I like to have fun. If you listen to my new record on her, it's a lot of little gems I dropped. Few people caught it, but you know, people don't be, too many people trying to get the look. I got bars. It'd be like, people ain't even sitting in a club listening to your bars.
Yeah.
They at the bar.
Yeah.
Drinking from the bar, not listening to your bars.
Yeah.
So it's like people want to dance. And I feel like there are certain people that want to rap, and they want to rap, you know, for 32 bars. And they got want to have a million punchlines. It's like, that's good for them. Mm-hmm. For me, I've always wanted to go to the club, go to a party or something, see people dance. You feel me? I want to see guys grabbing a girl, girls grabbing a guy. Everybody's going crazy. That excites me.
Number 2, 'cause I get shit. Shawty got an ass on her. Show can pass on her. If you say,